Do versus make. In English, when we're talking about speaking and sounds, we use the verb make and not do. For example, you make a noise. You can make a comment. You can make a speech. You can also make a suggestion.